pass after. Kept it alive for Zion. Good look. Three ball. Yes. CJ's got the first five. Second chance points, which burn the Pels in Dallas.
Somebody has to get back and cover his backside.
That was too easy.
Brandon sets up for a triple.
Got it.
And you know, I watched him warm up.
He was thinking about it right there.
Brandon shares it. Good look. CJ, he's got it.
You want to see how this team responds after that teammate. Here's that roll and replace. Right? Excellent read by B.I.
Pick of the Boston Celtics. Came over the Kemba Walker sign and trade. There's the
I like it, Brandon Ingram. Brandon Ingram. I love the aggressiveness. Good roll by Jonas. And you love to see this.
Well, tell me about team meetings when you're not exactly timid, is he? Herb, corner three. CJ saw him and gets him. How about sharing the basketball?
This is
That's 11 assists on 11 minutes. As Trey's in for the first time. Brandon, good look. He's on.
He looks good today.
He's got 9 and 5 already. Larry on the pick. But it squirted free. Now you've got shot clock consideration.
Yeah, now you
got
to flatten out and get out his
way. He beat him. Got to go. Good decision.
I'll tell you, the ball just always seems to find the shooter.
Set it up. Dyson's turn. A little bit strong. Larry's got the second chance. Brandon cast another. Gets another.
Oh,
12 and 5 assists to start the game.
I tell you, Jim says it all the time. That three-point shot is the ultimate equalizer.
So Zion stays on the floor. Brandon gets his first
Look at
break.
That wall. That wall Brandon is what frees that up right there.
Really?
That wall, this is why it's great for Zion to play with shooters. Because now you can't get back and build a wall in his skill set. And this, look at them sprinting back and building a wall. You can do this against some teams, but when you're playing with shooters, you can't.
Pels come in 7th in defensive efficiency. Hawk available.
Again, if you put shooting on that side of the floor with Zion, it becomes a pick your poison defense.
Good job.
And you can hear Willie in front of us saying space out. Go ahead, leave him if you want to.
Hawk.
Tell him, leave him if you want to. Going to pull up, Trey.
Why not?
Going to pull up, Trey.
Coming up short. Larry taps it back. Good job.
Two for a dollar, Trey.
16-point lead.
It's different on the floor than what Zion needs. When you have Trey Murphy and Jordan Hawkins out there, good luck.
And can you get it inside? CJ a three.
Okay. That's tough, CJ.
On the run.
That's tough. And it's tough and timely.
Good job by Jonas.
And you can hear Willie in front of us screaming, let's go. Like he wants to play with some pace.
Yeah. Smith, Oliver CJ, clears it out for Trey. Good luck. Yeah, chance to steal the game. You can't lose to a team, a sub-500 team.
I love this right
Go right
here.
To the paint.
Yes,
and,
I love this.
And it's blocked away. Herb's available. How about a three? Good way to start. Brandon's got it. So can you string some stops together? Three ball for Brandon. On target.
It's a great start. Great start. I love
That happened early in the game. Larry wide open.
Tell him, Larry. Tell him, Larry. They might not be familiar with your game.
Yeah, Larry's been hitting a three. It'll be Larry sharing it. Wow. Good look at the
Great
corner.
Pass.
And Brandon
Great
gets
pass,
it.
Larry Nance. Great pass.
Timeout, Steve Clifford. Three ball coming up short.
Yeah, that's an excellent example of the X coverage on the weak side of the floor again.
And by the way, they only had 2 offensive rebounds. After they had 12 in the first half, they only had 2. Trey, rhythm dribble. Got it. CJ. Hawk, that's a deep one. No problem.
That's a deep one for somebody else,
no
Joe.
No problem.
For somebody else.
Hawk off the bench has 18 now.
Here's Hawkins.
Corner three. Okay. He set it the green light for LaMelo Ball. Najee leaves it. Hawk on the run.
Man, oh, man. Wow. Wow.
A new franchise record with 23 threes. So their backcourt combines for 54. 54, they're 104. CJ, man, that was a laser.
Speaking of tough shots.
On the handoff. Brandon took it away. Got an assist.
There it is.
That's your triple double.
There it is.
defense, offense.
He actually set it up by getting the steal.